I'm looking for brave and free and proud Americans to jump on board and give me a hand with my gubernatorial nomination hopes for 2022 and my presidential hopes for 2024. Stick with me and you'll find out why.